priority risk niche. Designated ID Operation Caliban.
4 hours ago, I sent several fire teams to investigate a hive ritual deep in the arcology. Something severed our comms. They've gone completely dark.
Bring them home.
Brand new.
The Hive must have just sealed this door.
Heads up, Caliban. We show Fallen inbound toward your current position.
Sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
Don't come any closer! I swear if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
We understand. But we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there? That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry!
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
The broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? That's void light in there. How? Hello? Is anyone in here? We're here to help. This doesn't add up. Where's that guardian we heard?
This? What is this? It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into the arcology.
Powered by void light. They're using void light to summon something down there.
Hello? Anyone there? I just heard someone. Commander Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position. Down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians. Use the void light against the hive twice now.
Really? Then my friends didn't die for nothing.
Take off. We're coming to you.
No! Don't come down here!
I know what to do. We have to turn the crystals against the hive.
But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? Take it back. Together, we're gonna end this.
You have another plan?
Nope. Same plan. Give Sloan my regards.
This ends here. We did it. Wish we'd had time to think of another way, but we did it.
The Hive is back, Guardian. A small army is amassing deep below the surface of the Martian ice cap. Their leader, Nokris, is a dangerous heretic who needs to be stopped at all costs.
Crystals are pure crystallized soul fire. They must be the source of the energy spike. Disgusting.
That's Hive corruption. We can't risk any more of it, so get moving. I've been reading more about Nokris. He's a necromancer, something extremely rare for the Hive. He can actually reanimate dead Hive. You're going to have to take them all out. Permanently.
Thank you.
That's our target. Knockers. Careful, Burke. He's pulsing with soul fire.
Thank you.
with everything you've got.
Attention! Neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure.
Mind commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion. Pyramidion to find the mine.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
I have reason to believe there may be a Taken presence inside the Pyramidion. Watch your back when you get inside. Asher, just make your way inside. Resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Share one key ability, the power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
And counting. Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? If your current eigenstate is comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Serpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's creatures playing some weird science prank on us. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Genesis mind, no more.
Bring me his arm.
Not long ago, we detected a massive burst of Vex activity on Io, inside the Pyramidion. We need eyes in that structure, Guardian. Get moving.
Vex sphere in this chamber. Like the ones on Nessus, but colossal. And there's a door leading inside. That could very well be the Taken's objective.
Their first major offensive since the Dreaming City. Get inside that sphere. We need to know what they're after.
This whole sphere is a dedicated processing structure. A giant Vex computational array.
What could the Taken want with a Vex computer?
The Taken want nothing.
There's eavesdropping I see.
Don't bother guessing at the Taken's intentions. Ask instead what is sought by the hand that directs them.
Does it look familiar to you? Like the blight in the Dreaming City?
Savathun extends her reach at last.
Savathun? What makes you so certain?
There's no certainty where the Witch Queen is concerned. But I have strong suspicions. Above all, she seeks knowledge to inform her plans, and seeks pawns to carry them out. The sphere offers both.
Taken's route into the sphere. Destroy it. have taken Commander and secured the central sphere. I think the Lex can handle the rest.
Savathun is gathering her strength, Zavala. If we hope to survive what's to come, we must prepare.
We defeated Oryx. If Savathun wants a fight, she'll get one.
She is not as foolhardy as her brother. She would never risk a direct confrontation. We will know her next move only when she makes it. And only if we're wise enough to recognize it.
Incoming transmission. Text only. Forest created copies of Cabal invasion. Eliminate them. Osiris.
We still can't track you in there, Guardian. No matter how much Asher wishes we could. If you're going in, watch your back.
Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
Osiris says he's the protector of the forest, but as far as the Vanguard is concerned, this is your territory. Good hunting.
I don't like it. Are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
They can try. This forest is mine
now. The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask.
Thank you.
chasm in front of us looked uninviting, so I simulated a sparrow for him.
I had the same idea. You just said it first.
These Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
This phallus.
Wait for it.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you when the Cabal is in theirs. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
Activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not.
Osiris would send his thanks, but he's already knee-deep in another simulation.
Of course he is. We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more Cabal into existence.
Guardian, we need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that the Noctis has fallen, the Root Mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Thank you. Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You see that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy. After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Longer to get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there, and it was so small. Pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen. Cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendron, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.